basically, this is the results of using the large size magic leverage. So basically what it does is it produces large curls without any heat at all. So I would recommend you to use a curling mousse before you actually use it, and put it on for at least like 1 to 4 hours, and then remove it, and this is the results. Basically it's really really gorgeous, and it has no heat, so it's really safe for your hair. And it's really really cool. I love it so much. So yeah, that's it. Thanks so much, and happy trying.